Good morning everyone. I am welcoming all the students of class 3. So today we are going to start SST class part 2. Yesterday we have started chapter 4. You can see chapter 4. We have started India Physical, right? So today I am going to finish chapter 4 part 2. In chapter 4 you can see India Physical. India is our country. It is so beautiful. So we have finished half chapter Northern Mountain. Till Northern Mountain we have learned yesterday. Now I am going to start page number 28. You can take out page number 28. We are going to learn the Northern Plains and Western Plains. Yesterday I have told you there are 6 divisions, and today I am going to start the Northern Plains and Western Desert. These mountains are a source of river like the Ganga, Yamuna, the Brahmaputra, etc., which flow down to the plains, Darjeeling. We have started yesterday Northern Himalayas, right? So this is the half portion that I didn't finish yesterday. So today I will finish this. Yesterday we have started Northern Mountains. Northern Mountains, Northern Mountains is a large mass of earth that projects well above its surrounding. So Northern Mountains, these mountains are a source of river like Ganga, Yamuna, the Brahmaputra, etc., which flows down to the plains. Yes. फ्लो होकर कहाँ जाता है? प्लेन्स एरिया में. सो दार्जिलिंग एंड शिमला आर हिल स्टेशन इन हिमालयस. दार्जिलिंग एंड शिमला इज अ हिली स्टेशन ऑफ हिमालयस. ओके, नाउ देयर आर मैनी मोर माउंटेन्स रेंजेस इन इंडिया. देयर आर सो मैनी रेंजेस इन इंडिया. द विद्या रेंज एंड द सतपुरा रेंज आर द सेंट्रल are in central India. In central India there are two ranges, one Vidya range and Satpura range. The Nilgiri hills also called the Blue Mountains. Nilgiri hills we can call Blue Mountains. Blue Mountains is the name of Nilgiri hills, are in South India, which is located in South India. South India mein kaun sa hills located hai? Nilgiri hills. And we can call Blue Mountains of India. Okay, now Northern Plains. A plain, this is the Northern Plain. You can see the pictures. Northern Plain. A plain is a large area of a flat level land. Many river flows through plains. In plain area many river flows. Nadi dikhai deta hai plains area mein. Okay, flows of the plains are decently polluted. The great Northern Plains lie to the south of the Himalayas. The Great Northern Plains lies to the south area mein, south of the Himalayas. The Great Northern Plains lie on the south of the Himalayas. Rivers like Ganga and Yamuna flow in the region. River like maine bola Ganga and Yamuna as a big river flows in this region. This river bring along fine silt called alluvium and disperses in the northern plain. This alluvium plain, this water deposit in northern plains. Okay, now those the region from the largest alluvial plains in the world. It is very fertile region. Alluvial plain is a very fertile region. Okay, now we can say Ganga and Brahmaputra flows in the plain areas, and Himalaya, the rivers of Ganga and Yamuna flows in the in this region. This river bring along fine silt called alluvium. एंड एलोवियन मीन जो कचरा होता है, जो कचरा डिपो जमा होकर कहाँ जाता है? यमुना एंड गंगा का फ्लो, पानी का जो पानी से कचरा आता है वो कहाँ फ्लो होकर जाता है? नॉर्दर्न साइड में, नॉर्दर्न साइड ऑफ द प्लेन. नॉर्थ द ग्रेट नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स लाई टू द साउथ एरिया, साउथ एरिया से साउथ एरिया ऑफ द हिमालयस रिवर लाइक साउथ एरिया का रिवर हिमालयस लाइक यमुना एंड गंगा फ्लोज दिस रीजन दिस रिवर ब्रिंग्स अलोंग द फ्यूल अलोंग द फाइन सिल्ट कॉल्ड एलुवियम एलुवियम में जो कचरा जमा होकर डिपोजिट होकर कहा जाता है नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स में ओके सो दिस रीजन दोस रीजन फॉर्म द लार्जर एलुवियम प्लेन्स इन द एलुवियल प्लेन्स इन द वर्ल्ड इट इज वेरी फर्टाइल रीजन इट इज वेरी फर्टाइल ओके फार्मर ग्रोज फूड क्रॉप्स लाइक राइस wheat corns and sugar cane in this plain in plain area farmer used to grow fruits plain area mein zyadatar farmer log kya karte hain food crops like rice wheat corn sugar cane we can find so many vegetables we can find so many plants in the plain areas because farmer used to grow okay so these are supplied to different parts of the country so the region is also called the food bowl of india this supplies in the different countries and we can call this is we can call food bowl of india plain area mein zyada tar kya hota hai farmers log plants vegetables food ugate hain okay so we can call food bowl of india now next Western desert. We have learned northern plains. In northern plains, there are the plains which a plain is a large area of a flat level, and many rivers flows through the plain. Many rivers like Ganga and Yamuna flows in the south area of the Himalayas. This river brings a fine silt, alluvium. So this deposit in northern plains. वो deposit कहाँ होकर जा कहाँ जाता है वो पानी कहाँ जाता है northern plains में जो कचरा जो गंदा पानी होता है वो कहाँ जाता है northern plains में okay now desert western desert desert means गर्म जगह सिर्फ धूल पानी वानी कुछ नहीं होता है desert area में okay desert is a sandy area बहुत sandy area है which receive very little rainfall इन डेजर्ट एरिया बहुत कम ही मात्रा में पानी आता है पानी बारिश होता है सो द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट और द थार डेजर्ट द वी कैन कॉल द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट ऑल्सो और थार डेजर्ट ऑल्सो ओके इज सिचुएटेड इन द वेस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया थार डेजर्ट और द ग्रेट इंडियन डेजर्ट इज सिचुएटेड इन द वेस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया वेस्ट पार्ट में है वो वेस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया ओके नाउ हेयर द लैंड इज ड्राई हॉट एंड बरीन विंटर द नाइट्स आर वेरी कोल्ड फ्यू प्लांट्स लाइक कैक्टस एंड केकड़ा ग्रोन हेयर इन डेजर्ट एरिया ड्राई हॉट इन समर सीजन इट्स टू हॉट एंड इन विंटर सीजन there is too cold it's too cold okay and two plants can we see we can see in desert area which plants one cactus and number two kekra okay so grown here do plants yahan par hote hain kya kya hai cactus and kekra camels are used for transportation in desert area we cannot drive we cannot use vehicles like bus a car we cannot use this for transportation we have to use camel with the help of camel we can go from one place to another in desert area okay now that is why the camel is called the ship of the desert isliye the camel is called we can call the camel is called the ship of the desert ship of the desert that's why the camel is called the ship of desert okay we have learned northern plains western desert northern plains there are so many areas flat areas okay so in western area means western area is sand western desert is sandy desert like hot in winter in summer season there is too hot in winter season there is too cold and little bit wahan par pani zyada tar nahi hota barish ka season hai utna barish nahi hota okay In next page you can see the Southern Plateau. Now we are going to learn Southern Plateau. Deccan Plateau, Southern Plateau, a flat land that is little higher than surrounding plains is called plateau. A flat land, flat. See that, right? A flat land is little higher. प्लेन से ज़्यादा हायर उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं प्लेट्यू. वी कैन कॉल प्लेट्यू. सो टू द साउथ ऑफ नॉर्थ नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स लाइज द साउदर्न प्लेट्यू. टू द साउथ ऑफ द नॉर्दर्न प्लेस लाइज इन द साउदर्न प्लेट्यू और द डेक्कन प्लेट्यू. टू द साउथ और द डेक्कन साउदर्न प्लेट्यू और वी कैन कॉल डेक्कन प्लेट्यू. जो वहाँ पर नॉर्दर्न प्लेन्स लाइज इन द Southern Plateau or the Deccan Plateau. The Deccan Plateau region is rocky and uneven and has many hills. We can see the Deccan Plateau. There are uneven hills are rocky. It is made of rocky. वहाँ पर rockies मिलते हैं. Okay. The two other plateaus of India are there are two plateaus in India. Malwa Plateau and Chota Nagpur Plateau. These plateaus are made up of hard volcanic rocks. These two plateaus are made up of hard volcanic rocks. So you can see the volcanic. Okay, are made up of hard volcanic rocks and have large deposit of minerals. So coal, iron ore, copper, biscuit, and limestone are some minerals found in here. These are the minerals that we can found here in Malwa Plateau or in Chota Nagpur Plateau. Okay, so a piece of land surrounded of three sides by water is called peninsula. There are three sides of water in triangle shape. Malwa Plateau and Chota Nagpur Plateau mein triangle shape mein like this. This is triangle. ये शेप में वन साइड टू साइड थ्री साइड देर आर थ्री साइड्स ऑफ वाटर दैट वी कैन कॉल दिस इज पेनिनसुला. सो द साउदर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया इज ट्राइंगुलर शेप. आई हैव टोल्ड यू इन ट्राइंगुलर शेप वी कैन फाउंड देयर एंड सराउंडेड ऑन थ्री साइड बाय वाटर. ये तीनों साइड में क्या है वाटर्स है. ओके, सो हेंस इट इज कॉल्ड पेनिनसुला. दैट्स व्हाई वी कैन कॉल this is peninsula because it is in triangular shape, three side, one first, second, third. So in three side we can found water. Okay, now we are going to learn coastal plain. The place where a land meets a sea is called a coastal plain. जहाँ पर हम लोगों को land and sea जुड़ते हैं मिलते हैं उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं coastal plain. Plains along a coastal line are called coastal plain. Coastal plains are found along in the east and west coast of India. Coastal plains are found in west and east of the India. So of India, these plains join at Kanyakumari. ये plain join होगा कहाँ जाता है? Kanyakumari, the southernmost point of India. These plains are join in Kanyakumari. वो join होकर कहाँ जाता है? प्लेन ज्वाइन होगा कन्याकुमारी. इन द साउदर्न मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडिया. साउदर्न मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडिया. ओके, द प्लेस वेयर द लैंड मीट्स अ सी इज कॉल्ड कोस्टल प्लेन. कोस्टल प्लेन क्या बोलते हैं? जहाँ से लैंड और सी मिलते हैं उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? कोस्टल प्लेन. एंड द प्लेन विच ज्वाइन एट कन्याकुमारी इन द साउदर्न मोस्ट पॉइंट ऑफ इंडिया. Okay, this plains is joined in the Kanyakumari of southernmost point. You can see the coastal plains are found along east and west coast. Okay, now we are going to learn about island. What is island? An island is a small area of land surrounded by water. Island means pani. वहाँ पर पूरा पानी से ही भरा होता है. Okay. All water of all side, west side, east side, we can say all area is surrounded by water. That's why we can call this is island. The two island groups of Lakshadweep in Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep is in Arabian Sea, and the Andaman and Nicobar in the Bay of Bengal are a part of India. These two is the part of India in Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep, Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea, Andaman and Nicobar in the Bay of Bengal. That are the two parts of, that are the two parts of India. Okay, now island is Tupa Island. Island is a small area of water bodies, surrounded by water bodies. All side is surrounded by water. Island means pani pani. Idhar bhi pani, udhar bhi pani. So there are two islands, one in Arabian Sea and next Bay of Bengal. Okay. Now climate. We are going to learn about climate. These different physical features in India experience different climates. There are so many different climates. Okay. And have variety natural vegetation. In India, there are so many varieties of natural vegetation like wheat, crops. Okay. Now, therefore, India has all types of climate from bitter, cold to very hot. There are so many types of climate. Kabhi garmi hota hai, kabhi thand hota hai, kabhi rainy season hota hai. So, these are the climate that we can found in India. Okay. Now, very hot to the humid. The climate is hot and dry in desert. The climate is hot and dry in desert area. Now, it is bitterly cold on the mountains. When the climate is hot in desert area, in Himalayas area, we can find too cold in Himalayas area. Now, it is hot in summer and cold in winter in plain side. And it is hot, we can find climate हॉट ऑल्सो समर एंड विंटर इन प्लेन एरिया में दोनों ही होता है. हॉट भी होता है, समर भी होता है एंड विंटर्स भी होता है. बट इन हिमालयस वी कैन ऑलवेज फाउंड विंटर ओनली कोल्ड एंड इन डेजर्ट एरिया इट विल बी ऑलवेज हॉट. समर सीजन ही होता है वहाँ पे. ओके. नाउ इट इज हमिड थ्रू आउट द सीजन कोस्टल एरियाज. दिस आर द कोस्टल एरियाज एंड दिस इज द क्लाइमेट ऑफ इंडिया. देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्लाइमेट वी कैन फाउंड इन इंडिया एंड नेचुरल वेजिटेशन ऑल्सो वी कैन फाउंड इन इंडिया. ओके. इन डेजर्ट एरिया वी कैन फाउंड हॉट और ड्राई इन समर एंड इन हिमालयंस वी कैन फाउंड विंटर कोल्ड ओनली कोल्ड. ओके. इन प्लेन साइड वी कैन फाउंड बोथ summer seasons also, winter seasons also. Okay. So we have finished the chapter. Tomorrow I will do exercise work. For today this much. Thank you. Have a good day.